Hello everyone, welcome to the Computer Experts. In this video, I'm going to tell you how to connect the MongoDB to the Visual Studio Code. For this, first of all, open your MongoDB. If you are opening it for the first time, obviously it's going to take some of your time. This is the first screen, which is visible after opening. It's showing you the new connections. And when you will click on the connect button, it's showing you the default databases, which is admin config and local. So now you have to open the Visual Studio Code by typing in the search bar. Now this is the first screen which is flashing here. It is of Visual Studio Code. Now click on the extensions tab, which is at the left hand side. Now type MongoDB in the search bar. And make sure to connect on the official one, which is visible here on the screen. Now click on the install button. Once you click install, it is added as an extension to the Studio Code. Now the one panel at the left hand side is visible, which is showing the leaf, green leaf. Restart the Visual Studio Code and click on the panel on the left hand side, the little leaf. When you click on that, it will open a connection manager. When you click on the add connection, the written as connection setup screen will open here. And if you not change any of the defaults, then you just click directly on the green button of connect. Then it's going to open the default databases, which is admin, config, and local. Now you are able to see certain options. You can try this option on your own. Now, as you are able to see the blue button, which is create new playground, click on that one. Here you can enter the new script. I hope you have understood how to connect the MongoDB with the Visual Studio Code. That's all for today. Stay connected for the further videos of the channel, and those who are new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Goodbye and good luck.